So now we're here with the Dominion brothers, and they will take on newborn Waibasaga. So this is the Dominion brothers in the Brumbies look-alike jerseys. Vatu Wali Wali. Let's go on loose. So Waibasaga, we'll call them newborn, make it easier. Ah, that went forward. Come back, we'll have the scrum. Through in the scrum, in the line out, sorry, scrum for Dominion brothers. Halfway mark. Quick take by Waibasaga as Sireli Vitukawalo. Dominion brothers, 10 meters back in their own territory. Now they work it on the far touch, close to the far touch. Going through is Lemeki Mbolayara. And Dominion brothers breaking away. Try for Cholame Rongowale. Very good break. The infield pass was good for Cholame Rongowale. Dominion brothers draw first blood, 5-0. Conversion missed for this man's try. Cholame Rongowale shrugged off the last defender. Angled his run in to make it easier for the kicker, but he missed it. And now again, Dominion brothers. Rongowale going for it. Now they held it in the tackle. Not releasing. Waibasaga. First round elimination games. Off their feet. Not releasing in the tackle. Waibasaga. So penalized their Lotte Twin Dravu. Game number 133. There have been a lot of games. Starting on day one, which was Thursday. And we covered all the women's games on Thursday. then coming on to Friday, day two, the men's competition. And here for the first round of elimination round. Newborn looking for the quick throw. Just over 5 minutes of play gone. The bounce was good. Meters back, newborn territory. Now, newborn knocked it there with a kick coming, and he was. He had his hand out trying to take that, not able to. Newborn Waibasaga. Defending. Now here's Dominion Brothers. Oh, left it behind, newborn. They'll get the penalty. Off your feet. Trying to play it while not on his feet. Issei Singarara gets penalized as we now have Pilipo Bukayaro. Now chance for Dominion Brothers, a show of the ball. Brilliant play. And Pilipo Bukayaro will go in to get Dominion Brothers. Second try. 10-0. Very good work by Dominion Brothers and Bukayaro. Finishing that well. Chone Vatuwaliwali gets the extra points, 12-0. Pilipo Bukayaro, the dummy. Worked for him, and the step with speed. Very good finish. They go to the halftime break. Dominion leads newborn 12-0. So they scored two tries in the first half. Rongowale got the first one. Then Bukayaro, top shelf execution. Two tries to nothing. 12-0. Newborn, not able to take that. Dominion Brothers go with a quick throw. They'll have to go back to the mark. So from the new kick, mistake. Vasuitonga. Oh, Bukayaro. That was a big pass. It went back and newborn pounce on that. That pass was high. Early tackle. So newborn. Apply the pressure early. No opportunity here. No, he's bundled out. Very good work with the defender just doing enough. He knew A nudge will be enough. Bukayaro over the top of that. And Dominion Brothers come away with it. Sefanaya Vuli. So Dominion Brothers survived the pressure that Newborn put on them early, and now ball lost. So Newborn will have the feed into the scrum. Knock on from Chosese Batirerega, wearing 14. Hard work at the breakdown, but it's there for Newborn. Slip the kick through. Oh, he'll get the penalty. Late tackle. I think ball lost forward there by Dominion Brothers. Newborn have the scrum feed. They're still hanging in this game. Now heading into the last quarter of this encounter. Two tries for Dominion Brothers in the first half. And Newborn have dominated the third quarter of the game. Can they continue with the momentum? Now here's an opportunity. Penalty about 30 meters out. The offload didn't work. Dominion Brothers over the top of that. They'll get the penalty. Vatuwaliwali gets it away. Cover defense works well for Newborn. Keeping it alive, Dominion Brothers. The Dominion Brothers are former students of RKS, QVS and Laleen Memorial, the eastern zone of the Dean's competition in schools rugby. A Newborn turnover ball. Penalty comes for them. Newborn needs two tries in as many minutes if they want to stay alive in the Fiji Bitter Marist Sevens. Oh, the offload. And offside. Yellow card comes for Velikesa Tambua. Let's watch this. That's the tackle. Ah, he was in offside position and he tapped that forward. Yellow card. Good refereeing. And then Newborn lose the ball forward. Now Dominion Brothers will take their time over here, running the clock down. As I said earlier, now Newborn needs two tries in a space of 60 seconds. They have a player advantage with Tambua in the sin bin. 22 meters mark, Dominion territory. And another penalty. So Dominion now, they can kick this go for territory, come with the line out, take their time. What are they doing? Wasting time. They can afford to do that. Dominion Brothers. Vatu Wali Wali. Clever play. You're down to six players, a player in the sin bin. You have to take out all the trump cards that you have, that you are saving. Vatu Wali Wali slips it. They're waiting for the final hooter. And there it is. Advantage played for Newborn. They can't win this, but they'll have one last go at it. And there it goes. Ball lost forward. That will be the ball game. Dominion Brothers hold on to their halftime lead, which is the full-time score, 12-0. Just two tries. Same highlights as the halftime. Rongo Wale. First try. And then Pilipo Bukayaro selling the dummy, slicing the defense to pieces. Full time, Dominion Brothers 12, Newborn Waibasaga 0.